woke up, I was all alone. Everyone's gone. Is it because of those monsters? What do I do now? Monsters get me. I don't have any reason to go on living. But I'm scared to die. I'm so afraid of pain. Should I run away? I want to find somebody. I don't like being alone. But is there anyone left alive?
Welcome to Late Night Gamers, and this is Megan. So, we did the main story, and that was all good and stuff. But now we got some more shit. Give it. This time we are playing as Maria. Excuse me, chairs. Yep. Can't remember if there was a map in here. Time for your shit. My god, my controller's ridiculous. Whee! Thank you. talk to it. Dang, I wish I had a house like that. Shit. Reminds me of the Resident Evil mansion a little bit. Bang! Bang! You had to kick it!
Is somebody there? Open up. Hello?
Stop it. You're disturbing me.
Oh, thank God. I finally found somebody. Can you open the door?
No.
But why?
Is it really necessary for me to answer all your tedious questions?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. I want to be alone. Other people just irritate me.
I just want to see another human face. Do you know what's happening in this town? There's no one here. Just monsters.
Yes, I know. But so what? It has nothing to do with me. No one here means there's no one to disturb me.
You want to be alone in this insane asylum?
Yes, exactly. But how can you say that it's this town that's insane? Perhaps it is we who are insane. Both of us. Hopelessly insane. Are you satisfied? Would you leave me alone?
My name is Maria. What's your name?
Ernest.
Hemingway?
Baldwin.
Ernest, I'll be back.
And I'm going to leave it there. You can follow all of our posts on Twitter at LNGamerPodcast. You can follow me at Collins_M81. And you can find all of our articles and all that crap on LNGamer.com. Thanks for watching.